my GoPro, see if it was on. It is.
Brakes.
on the mountain right now. Might look a lot more scary in real life than on camera, but this is pretty steep. Wow, we got good brakes on this machine. This machine is a little bit boggy, but you know what? It works pretty good for what it is. For $400, pretty good. Now the reason why I turned off up there is because that's an actual snowmobile trail, and since we don't have a trail pass, I don't want to be going on the actual snowmobile trail. Just in case if there's any cops, I don't want to get people pulling over or trying to race them. Racing the cops. But hopefully this camera view works out. Now we might be going down there a little ways, and we might come back up here one more time. For some more hill climbing action. Get the water, there we go. Someone flying over there. Oh yeah, they're flying.
Yeah.
Now, a couple of years ago, I did a video when I was driving my Polaris 340, my 87. Me and Dylan brought it out here with my dad one couple years ago, and we drove up here. It has no stabilizers, so it's very tippy, and it's a two-seater, so me and Dylan were on it,